It is a place where everyone can gather before the game. It is a time to celebrate before the ball ever kicks off. A place for mom and dads to hug their sons before they step onto the field. A time for players and coaches to set their sights on what awaits them inside Neyland Stadium. Fans, young and old, cheerleaders, dancers, Smokey, and the pride of the Southland Band all come together to cheer on our beloved Vols and to wish them luck as they go into battle. It is a walk down Peyton Manning Pass, a stride down Phillip Fulmer Way, past the statue of General Robert Neyland, and a turn into Gate 21A for a final journey down the ramp to field level. It is the Vol Walk.